Gotcha. Well, do you know where my hospital ID is?
You don't have to remind me of this one.
Well, maybe I want to remind you.
Oh, brilliant. Amy's ill and shut the bean and gone home.
Well, we can just leave it for one day.
No, we can't. We need to keep earning good money if we want to sell up and move away from Chester.
Move away?
Yeah. Remember, we talked about it. Two of us, together.
Yeah, of course. Well, then why don't I cover Amy's shift?
In your state?
No, it's far too risky.
I can remember the machines, making the coffee. It's like riding a bike.
Well, what if people are talking to you? It'll just mess with your head. And you might get all muddled and forget orders.
I'll write them down. Please, Kim, it's killing me. Just one shift. It'll make such a difference. And if we need to make all this money to move away, we can't just shut up shop.
OK, I'm going to check up on you on every break. As long as you're sure you're up to it.
Yeah, 100%.
Remember, don't talk to anybody about anything unless it's about orders.
Why not?
Because it'll confuse you, overload your brain. You know what your memory's like. So give me a call if you have any problems, yeah?
I won't need to. Everything is going to be fine.
Mwah.
Have you paid for a toastie?
Yeah, yeah, that's mine.
Oh, I thought so.
I could have sworn I had some just-in-case money in here.
If you want a freebie, you're going to need a better excuse than that.
And if you want a man, you're going to need a better haircut.
I'll have you know that my son created this, especially for his engagement party to Maxie. Don't hold your breath for an invitation.
Sorry. Esther, looks like I won't be getting that second cup of camomile.
Oh, don't be daft, I'll get you it. It's a peace offering for last week. Can I have a bottle of water as well, please? How is everything? Must have been so scary what happened.
Yeah, well, Grace is safely locked up now, so...
Grace?
Move on, ladies. Don't want to hold up the queue now, do we?
What did I tell you about not talking to anybody?
Yeah, and revenue's going to take a hit if I start blanking customers.
Where's that muffin I pay for? I've been waiting for ages.
Sorry, I must have forgotten. I'll bring it over now. Sorry again.
Hunts, I'm at the bean. I've got a sick plan. It's this girl. She's a gold mine.